So I asked her if she'd marry me. She said that ne'er could be, for she had got a lover and he was far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true, she would remain till he'd return to his Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain.